problems that we have with gun control. Also, some of the ways we can reduce the amount of guns in America. Typically, guns end up in the wrong hands, and somebody ends up getting shot or even killed. I don't want everybody to think of a time where America was a peaceful place and nobody got hurt. These days, you really can't trust anyone anymore, and it's pretty sad. What do you think would happen if we reduced the amount of guns in America? Do you think there would be less violence or more violence? I personally think that there would be less violence. Every day you hear on the news that somebody has been shot or killed, there is not a day that goes by without a shooting, and it's pretty sad. Here's a fact that you might not know. In America, there are about 270 million firearms possessed by civilians, and only about 897,000 are carried by police. If we reduce the amount of guns in America, then there will be less shootings, people will hopefully feel safer, and parents won't have to worry about their kid going out to their friend's house or a party. Hopefully make America better. But there would still be problems. People would still find a way to get a hold of a gun. Even if we reduce the guns in America, there would still be problems, and there would still be crime. My purpose is to tell you that if we lower the amount of firearms in America, then there wouldn't be as much crime. I'm not saying that there won't be any more crime, because I'm sure people will still find a way to hurt people. But if we lower the amount of firearms, then there wouldn't be as much crime. In my opinion, I would want it lowered, because if we reduce the amount of crime, and people don't have to worry as much about going out anywhere. I won't have to worry about people getting shot or even killed. Lowering the amount of firearms would be a really good idea, and it could save a lot of lives. Thank you.